We're here today to talk about a bill that the governor has proposed to raise the minimum wage in Pennsylvania to $12 an hour, and then over a series of time raise it to $15 an hour and tie it to inflation. I don't see any way that we as Pennsylvanians can allow our citizens that work for a living to be exploited. I think every working citizen in Pennsylvania, frankly, every citizen in Pennsylvania, deserves a dignified life with comprehensive health care and a pathway to a dignified retirement. And if we have to tie it to the minimum wage and the prevailing wage and the tip wage, then that's where it needs to be, because Pennsylvanians deserve that.